something on. My guess is it's not a kingfish because it was sitting on the bottom. So I'm going to have to go with a big shark. A big one. That's Ted. Got a little size to him, whatever he is. Probably a friggin' stingray. I can see it, but I can't see what it is yet. Get out of here. I have officially caught a king mackerel on the bottom. I was sitting still trying to sabiki up some bait, and this big fat king decided he wanted my frozen cigar minnow, I guess. Sitting on the bottom. So we got the gas in him now. Get the hooks out. He's a pretty good one. I don't know if you can get them all in the video, but he's a pretty good sized king. Go. We're hooked up on a second king. Let him run. He hit it twice. I seen him tap it. That's why I turned around. I don't even mess with them when they're doing this. When they stop that initial run, I tighten down the drag a little bit, and I let them have it. They can pull against this reel and against this boat as long as you keep the drag tight. He's a pretty decent fish. Probably just like the other one I got in here. This is my first double header in a day. Two in a row. I do love catching these things. Maybe he'll make a second run. Maybe he won't. Normally when they see the kayak, they tend to get an extra burst of energy. There he goes. Didn't have much in him that time. You can see him now. He's a pretty good one. Let it go. Well, I thought it was a king. It is officially the biggest Spanish mackerel I've ever seen in person. And he felt like a hoss because I had him foul hooked. Spanish mackerel. I can't even believe that. He fought about three times harder than that king did earlier. Pretty good. Going back in the track.